Try to think that love's not around. Still, it's uncomfortably near.
Hi, my name's Larry Klein, and I'm here with Mix with the Masters. I'm going to be talking about what I think are some interesting ideas about making jazz records in this time. The first thing that I can tell you not to do is to tell the artist that they should do it the way that you want, because that is the easiest way to create enmity between you and the artist and also defeat the idea that perhaps in your own mind you don't know of a better solution. That little do-ba-da-da. Boom, boom, which is like Hendrix's way that he dealt with the intro and The Wind Cries Mary. When she played that once, it was kind of a mistake or something she was just fiddling with, and I said, ooh, that's really nice. I went from not saying anything, letting her guide things. I just exerted a little bit of positive push in a lot of ways. I just let things happen on this.
So drink.
Look at the people, and sometimes their eyes kind of go back in their head, their jaws drop down. They're not quite all there, and they're flying on intuition. That's what keeps the music in this sort of liquid state that's not settled and not preordained, and that's where you really get the magical part of a room full of musicians playing together. They haven't worked out all of the kinks. They haven't worked out all the wrinkles, so, you know, there's a little bit of fear. Maybe a good kind of fear that is part of the situation.
I gotta run.